What is up, you guys? It is me, Peyton, here, back with another video. And today I'm going to be showing you how to record two different ways. Well, actually, four different ways. So here's the first one. First one you want to type in is the one I'm going to do the one I'm using last. So here's the first one. It's called ADV, I think. No. ADV screen recorder. So it is the first one right here. I don't use it, but it is a good app. So click install. Then the next one, you guys might be familiar. It is called Gamecast. So you just search that. And it's, hold on, Gamecast screen recorder, screen recorder. So it is this one, Game Recorder Plus. It is really good. As you can see, it's good for videos, good. So here is the third one. It is called Recordable. So you just want Recordable. Then you can go install it. It works, but you will need Recordable Activator. I can't find it. Where is it? Okay, I can't find it, but you will need that. For last, here is mine. Boom, right here. Right there. Here's what I use. It's pretty useful. Using it, as you can see. Actually, here's five. Here's this one, Game Screen Recorder. It is one of the best ones I like to use. So, as you can see, there's all these apps, stuff. I might download one, I'm not too sure. I'm trying to get a screen recorder on my tablet. So I can do this. There's also like this one and things. There's a lot, but the one I think works the most is AZ Screen Recorder. So thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope you guys enjoy.